We drove from Boston today. We left at 10 a.m. and we just showed up to see the end of Desperate Living. And we're Boston's best kept secret. So this is our first time playing Philly. Thank you so much to Desperate Living. Thank you so much to Sunburster. Thank you so much to Demons for having us. And it's a real pleasure to play this. But yeah, come closer and leave your hearing with us. Thank you. Paris yesterday. I was in Paris for work, and then I got on a flight, and I landed around 4, and then slept maybe a few hours, and then I woke up, and we drove through here, and it's amazing that we made it on time, and it's gonna work too, so thank you. I've been fortunate to have a lot of friends in Philly. I love this town. I think there's a lot of camaraderie between Philly and Boston, and we both hate New York. Okay, I love New York. No, but I really love coming to the city. I've had a lot of fun memories here. I've seen a lot of awesome shows. Been to the church many times. Been to your country nighttime. It's my first time here. Thank you. That's a good Samaritan. We're not going to take a lot of time, so we're going to move for our set. The song is called Killing Chair. And we'll be right back.
He wants to know what's next. We're gonna play a new song.
Thank you.
guys to talk for this one. This is fun. Thank you. Thank you for being here. Let's hang out. Yeah, we don't have places like this in Boston. Cool bars and cool lighting and cool disco thing. We all just play in cellars or on the street. My heart's beating fucking since this song's called Bar.
Thank you.